Yeah, there we go. See, it you showed up in the friends thing, so you should be in the same game now. Woohoo, rebels. Okay, I think I'm gonna keep this pistol to try it out a bit more.
Uplink station has been activated.
Oh man, that ATST.
That's why I like the ion shot thing. I mean, it at least puts a little bit more punch. I mean, if you've got like the fucking MG42 looking thing, I'm sure it's amazing.
Well, the MG42 seems to do less damage per hit.
But man, does it hit a lot.
So I don't know.
Uplink station engaged.
Shit, there's one of the left uplink.
Like with deactivating.
Damn, I should have got from all the way back here on auto fire.
It is an X-Men, did I get it?
Go for it. Just wish I could spawn on your X-Wing.
Yeah,
just kind of chill in the droid seat. ATST down here. Oh, it's gone. Got a Luke out here too. They are vulnerable. Fuck that guy up. Like if I get a vehicle and I'm like afraid I'm gonna lose, I will just kind of fuck around until they're exposed and then I'll start shooting the fuck out of it. Orbital strike, goddammit.
Oh, the TIE fighter shot me down. At least I was able to do some damage.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower.
Wonder if it has like more vulnerable spots than others.
It seems the rear of the head or the neck. Yeah, we didn't even do that much.
Well, one of them's almost half dead, one of them's like been damaged almost a quarter.
It's not that much of a risk.
We have activated an uplink station.
But we just
I'm trying to activate the base one.
Okay.
That ATST is almost where it's gonna start fucking up everybody in the base.
The uplink has been cut. We need to reactivate.
Trying to keep him from getting in.
Well done. We've activated
the
uplink.
They're coming in from where I was headed to, the exit. The side exit.
X-Wing token in here. Yeah, that ATST's right where it can fuck us up.
Uplink is offline. We need to get that.
No, I like jetpack jump in the hangar. And it's weird. Oh, fuck, Vader's in there.
I just cannot escape that side door.
Uplink signal is dead. The Y-Wings need that beacon.
Got a turret.
The uplink station has been activated. Hold it!
I thought I had a squad shield.
I'm just trying to keep this fucking thing from getting taken.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
See if there's a fuck running out here.
Defend that uplink station or else the Y-Wings can't provide cover.
Ah, fuck! It doesn't warn you when you're running into an overstrike.
Locator intact, so the Y-Wing bombers can provide air cover.
Fuck. On that uplink.
Former locking sequence offline. Reactivate the uplink.
Push it down on the uplink.
Yeah, let's see quite a few people using that DH-17. Got smart rocketed. There's no speed on the con out there.
I got an airspeeder.
And they're entrenched on that point we don't have.
Walker targeted by all Y-wing.
Missile closing on your position. You've got a homing missile locking on. Air support is on its way.
Missile coming in on your position.
Get the Vanka Tokyo around, I better just get it. Man, those snow speeders are real awful.
The walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it.
Yeah, I think we lost this one.
I was very dedicated to shooting at the AT-AT, and I saw this guy run up next to me, and I just threw my grenade down and kept shooting, and so he killed me, and then it blew him up.
Yeah, I saw that at the last second. Looks like at least one of the snowspeeders got the Tokyo ball kill on one of the walkers. Yeah, those
I wonder if
so slow.
Yeah, they don't... I'm pretty sure they don't even spawn in. Like, the tokens don't spawn in until they're past a certain point.
Yeah, only on the last stage do you get the snowspeeders. Which seems weird. Like, all the other stages you get the X-Wings and Y-Wings, but it's like...
Well,
know,
the tow cables are, like, instant kills.
Yeah.
You just like, have to play the mini-game.
Yeah, you just gotta go around them like 5 times without getting shot down by the TIE. The thing is, the TIEs are just so much better than them. So what was the blaster you preferred?
The commando rifle, the whatever ever C. No, the yeah. It's got a really good... It's really easy to shoot straight with it, though. It's got, like, an actual reticle on it when you aim. It's got, like, a dot.
Gotcha. Well, maybe we can win his empire, at least.
The rebels have activated...
You don't win, in this map. Yeah, in this map, you just take turns winning as the Imperials. There's a knot of them right there. One guy keeping me pinned down a damn fucking rock. It's just me and him trading back and forth and then we're cheating and regenerating. Ah. Oh no. I think there's a guy up near the ion cannon. They're heading towards that uplink.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Okay, we got an ATST right on it.
targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Sniper up on that rock. You're trying to get into that base early.
I don't even know where I got shot from.
Wish I could just double jump to activate my fucking jetpack. Oh, you got a gun. That little chime when like your buddy spawns in on you.
Protection for a little longer.
Our walker is exposed.
Fuck. There's one of those guys in the turret. I mean, they can be used both ways, so I can't really complain about them.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-Wing bomber attack.
It's the one in the base. There's Luke and Vader. Oh god, he got the drop on Vader.
Air support urgently requested.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go tie.
Wow, he. Wonder if his ability homes or something, because he was like jumping past me and then he just suddenly whipped around and hit me.
Take our walkers, you must deactivate
it. That was probably
lag. Behind you.
I
deactivated their uplink.
How much you can do against the hero character than just throw a grenade and hope it sticks.
Well, you can hope to go after other people. When they do, you can shoot them in the back, and that's a thing. Shoot them in the front, because they auto run.
Pretty sure running, you don't auto deflect as much as if you're like holding down your alt fire.
I'm not sure what they have to do for them to play one. Our
Walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
I've played Vader twice. Radar dish turret.
This doesn't look good.
Heavy blaster.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
God, there's so many, it's so hard to pick where to shoot. I'll just focus fire on the check, on that point, I guess. And it just got, air bombarded.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Oh, there's one on that fucking turret.
Thank you. Hey, I found a hero paper. My friend, be a hero.
You know the power of the dark side.
Okay, so he says,
Well, you can hold jump to force jump.
Yeah, I guess I gotta hold right click to get back to the last. So, one is force choke, two is saber throw, two is...
I have you now.
Two is just some saber slash, three is...
Two is like a hard slash.
Three is the throw. Yeah, they're hurting me even though they're fucking. Okay, I got this. Darth Vader was downed at the uplink.
Hold that up.
Yeah, just take a knee.
The level Y wing will be able to pinpoint your location without it.
Is this the end?
Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
Cabling one of them. I'm trying to shoot the... I don't know if I can. No, they tow-cabled one of them. Oh, we did it. Oh, that was close. Yeah, I don't see how to stop that tow-cable unless it's a TIE fighter. Because I just can't shoot those things out.
I kind of wonder how much damage you do to vehicles, because I mean, it looks like when you shoot them, it looks like you're doing more damage than you more than likely are.
Yeah, I don't think you do much on foot, but the vehicle shots are definitely, you know, doing a lot of damage to other vehicles.
I got an award.
Hooray.
Oh, I guess that's like the combat master stuff. Damn, that was like double the bank I've made out of any other match.
Yeah, you got a kill streak or something. Anyway, that was fun. You good?
I'm good.
So you're sticking for another round or...
Either way.
Okay, we'll go one more round.